The Creative Pulse Graduate Program is revitalizing the arts and education for teachers. Offered each summer on the UM Missoula campus, the nationally known program relies on critical thinking and problem solving, collaboration, communication, and innovation. Now transitioning to a four-week program, the rigorous coursework immerses students in artistic practice, lectures, readings, and individual and group projects. Studio work occurs for half the day through weekly apprenticeships, enabling our graduate students to experience new areas of expression and rediscover the artistic voice. The intensive seminars blend theory with practice, providing the grounding for teaching theories and exposing students to contemporary thinkers in arts education.
I have had a lot of interesting experiences interacting with others that aren't so much my student, but they are my contemporary, they are my peers, they're people that are doing what I'm doing essentially. We're in a classroom.
The program provides a viscerally open and innovative environment that allows its students to collaborate, create, reflect, and practice. Our diverse faculty are drawn from UM's schools of art, music, media arts, theater, and dance. Recognizing the importance of refueling teachers beyond traditional methodologies, Pulse courses nurture the cornerstones of creativity and encourage lateral thinking, brainstorming, comfort with ambiguity, and risk-taking. Our ultimate goal is to enable teachers to deploy their own curiosity and imagination and actively develop it in their students.
I'm so excited because I found new avenues on how to tie my professional and artistic life back into the community.
I think that I've grown over the past 2 years so much just with my confidence.
The Creative Pulse is an incredible experience. It is what school really should be.